always free my mind on the microphone, expressing how I feel. You don't have to like me though, it's real hip hop, but that's a slight different taste, real issues. Also talking about my faith, talking about the past, yeah, until this current day. About the future, yeah, I'll zone and meditate. Yeah, I'm zoning by the end of days. I'm trying to see the end of days, yeah, in the best way. But in Dio, Lord, I put my trust. So when I'm feeling low, I need a touch. So I'm comforted, and through the shadow of death, I'm able to run through it. Yeah, we need to start through these perilous times. And you could search elsewhere, but you will never find. You might not get what I'm saying now, but listen up carefully so I can break it down. Many look for love and comfort through people, and most of them are not genuine people. They sell your dreams for a season, but when you clock what they're doing, well, they say they didn't mean it. But if you didn't clock the lies that they're feeding, trust, they will carry on repeating. And cause you kept quiet, but they think you're an idiot. But little did they know, their antics, you've been praying it. Inside, but this is part three. You've been through so much pain. You feel you can't speak, suffocating with stress. You feel you can't breathe, your path looks dark, a bright light. You feel you can't see, so much nightmares. You feel you can't dream, you want someone to hear your pain, but you can't scream. There's too much to bear inside of you, you can't keep. Lost your appetite with stress, yeah, you can't eat. Words from the inside, it's the third part of the story. Someone's broken needs to hear this, no need to applause me. From those chains of suffering, they need to walk free. It's had you bound day and night, you ain't caught sleep. Had you bound day and night, you ain't caught no rest. Devil's playing with your mind, thinking about death, thinking about an early trip to the afterlife. Cause in this life, yeah, you fool, you can't survive. This life is tough. Got the strength to survive and write your future blessings. Get ready to dive in and swim through those blessings you deserve. Those haters are gonna question, but ignore them cause it's not their concern. Pay no attention to them, yeah, just keep it moving. Keep moving and keep on proving that nothing and no one can hold you down. Most of all, make yourself and the Most High proud. Cause at the end of the day, that's all that really matters. If you try to please people, you will just live in sadness and trust. You don't want that for yourself, cause through your sad times, the people you're trying to please won't be around to help. In your darkest moments, it's only you and Christ. And maybe 2 to 5 close ones, I've done that. You're on your own, trust whatever you do. Don't focus trying to please no one. Words from the inside, I'm talking some deep stuff from a particular circle. You were expecting to feel like all you're surrounded by. It's spiritual beef, getting out from that place will be a miracle to see. Spiritual beef is an emotional experience unless you speak on it. No one else will hear of it, it's beef that happens on the inside. To someone else it looks like you're happy living life. They don't know half of the pain you feel or gone through. They don't understand, it's been going on for long too. It's only you can understand in detail, and at the same time you might find it hard to see. Girl, it's tough on both genders, male and female. You wish this reality was a dream more, but one day you step into the reality you always wanted. Nothing and no one will be able to stop it.